saved. Okay. The ruler of the realm, Lord Davaro, has gone rogue at the expense of innocent citizens who are now overtaxed. Deal with this bandit king appropriately, and do not let other matters distract you. He is your first and only priority. Start with level 4 knight. No training room. Relentless keeper by the name of Ace, who brings them a massive demonic army. Interesting. I am from Scotland, Miss Big. Ice. Kind of. In Irish Gaelic, that would be pronounced a bit differently, because like, the Irish name for Ireland is like E-I-R-E. So I would think that would be different. Okay, so no train in the room.
You must build a treasure room to store gold. You have tunneled into a new area. Your creatures are under attack.
Ah, there we go. Oh, is this one of Duke's maps? Oh boy.
Your minions are winning a battle. Your minions are winning a battle.
Well, I better say some nice things about it then.
You have taken control of a new room.
Unlike your maps, Lubinex, where you say whatever you want. Yeah, I wonder if he's been buffed or anything.
You must build a treasure room to store gold.
I think the armor's a bit increased. 2000 health level 4. That's the same. Okay, so we are limited by training space. So I guess we proceed to get some more training room or something like that. Let's do a bit of exploring.
need a bigger treasure room.
A lot of lava in this fiery place. Okay, here's ice. That's normal. All right. Pathetic creature. I shall crush you in an instant. Okay, so I noticed that there's no bridge. So you get workshop and barracks. Pathetic creature, I shall crush you in an instant. This is White Keeper. I saw something like that on the Heroes of Horror campaign. It's kind of weird.
You've tunneled into a new area. An entrance has been claimed.
Pathetic creature, I shall crush you in an instant.
Your creatures have discovered a mysterious magic box. A new spell has been researched. You have tunneled into a new area.
My minions will leave your dungeon a crumbling ruin.
It is payday.
Your efforts are futile. Your corpse will feed my minions yet, Keeper.
The enemy is destroying your runes. Your creatures are under attack.
No. Oh no, I can't rebuild this. That's pretty funny though.
Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are falling in battle.
Oh, he's pretty damn strong.
Your creatures,
I think it's a reload. Yeah, I did see that, didn't it? It'd be interesting to see what it means by I can't hold him out indefinitely. Like, if he does get stronger, and at what points he does get stronger. So I guess I do need, this is white. And I will need to go in through here. What is that? Indefinitely? What did I say? What it means by indefinitely?
Game loaded.
Alright, let's so I get my knight paid. Okay, so this is what, level 7 monks? 6, 7, 5. Okay, let's not let our training room get destroyed. I do get a lot of traps. A bit scary.
A new room has been researched. Your creatures are becoming angry.
Should get less angry when he's sleeping.
Death Keeper. Prepare for oblivion, Keeper.
Right. Okay, that's the barracks. Good. Okay, so I think while they're training, I can probably just use the knight with possession. Take these guys out. Very nice. I might get some monks with the temples here.
A door has been manufactured.
It's like nice effect, yeah. Okay, I am at the cap, but I would probably get rid of a couple of thieves, get rid of the dwarf. I'd rather get some monks.
Saved. Your creatures are under attack. Your minions are winning a battle. Your minions are winning a battle.
Ah, sweet, another train in the room.
Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are under attack. Your minions are winning a battle. This is a bad day. have claimed an enemy room.
Anything here?
A trap has been manufactured.
I'm not sure what's causing this. It must be like the wall's already fortified, so it does some funny business.
You have tunneled into a new area. Your creatures are under attack. Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning a battle. Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are under attack. Your minions are winning a battle. You have claimed an enemy room.
Entrails will decorate the darkest alcove of my domain.
Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your creatures are under attack.
Okay, this is fine.
A new spell has been researched. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your creatures are falling in battle. Your minions are winning a battle. Your minions are winning a battle. Your minions are winning a battle.
Okay, cool, got a monk.
Thank you.
Level 7 samurais, eh? That's quite scary. Yeah, a knight in possession with speed is very strong. Oh, what's happened here? I missed the knight.
The gods are pleased with your sacrifice.
Do you mean? Oh, I wish she was in every level. Ah, right, okay. My bad.
The gods are pleased with your sacrifice.
Yeah, I didn't see that.
It is payday. You have tunneled into a new area. Food is scarce. Enlarge your hatchery.
Your entrails will decorate the darkest alcove of my domain.
Let's see. Is there any other secrets? Wait, is that Call to Arms new?
Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are attacking the enemy.
Jesus.
Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning a battle. Your minions are winning a battle. A new spell has been researched. There is nothing left to research. Your minions are winning a battle. A door has been manufactured.
Okay, so I guess that's what it means by he'll be a problem. He comes with his reapers.
You have tunneled into a new area.
So what's happening down here? Okay. Aha, nice.
Game saved.
Well, let's get down to business.
Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are falling in battle. Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are falling in battle. Your minions are winning a battle. Your minions are winning a battle.
Oh, hang on, this boulder trap that we've got, you saw?
Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are falling in battle.
Ah. I was hoping to use them on the samurais, but that's probably fine as well. That's gonna break before it's of use. Yeah.
My minions will leave your dungeon a crumbling ruin. My dungeon is the finest you shall ever see.
Your creatures are under attack.
Your entrails will degrade the dust alcove of my domain.
Your creatures are under attack. Your minions are winning a battle. Your minions are winning a battle.
My minions will leave your dungeon a crumbling ruin. Prepare for oblivion, keeper.
Okay. Perhaps I dig this out. And then he can stop coming through my train room, I guess.
Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your creatures are under attack. Your minions are winning a battle. Your minions are winning a battle. Are winning a battle. You have claimed an enemy room.
Okay, well, at least they get some gold.
You have claimed an enemy room. A trap has been manufactured. Saved.
Whee!
creatures are under attack. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning a battle. Your minions are winning a battle.
Should I train up imps as well?
The gods are pleased with your sacrifice. You boost me too.
I don't really want to train imps. But yeah, I've got 4 sides of gems. The thing is that my training room space is quite limited.
Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are falling in battle. Your creatures are falling in battle. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning a battle.
Jeez. Only if you run out of gold while mining. Oh yeah. Like heroes don't cost very much, so I guess I won't bother. But I do have quite a lot of spells that I want to be using.
A vampire has risen in your graveyard.
Oh, but I get vampires though. Oh, but he's got a scavenger room, I think, and high level vampires. Oh, I shouldn't have done that because, yeah, whatever. Scout Blue. I tried that. I guess I can try that again. He does have a lot of units that can see invisible though. But yeah, more information is better. So yeah, he does have a scavenger room and vampires. So yeah, a whole bunch of dragons, horn reapers. Oof. Yeah, let's get this prison. Okay, I think I'm going to use the Steel Hero now. Hopefully, what's that I was going to say? Yeah, I didn't really know how long this level was, but yeah, I probably would have done that. This guy's, yeah, I don't know, he's... I'm getting attacked quite a bit. Let's see. Okay, I got Steel Hero. Hope there's still like a samurai. Few big boys. Lots of big boys. Okay, I'll keep him. Oh, really? Oh yeah, I was thinking he was just tired or something. Oh no, I can level him. Thieves have a max level, do they? Oh, okay. Okay, that's interesting. Game saved. I thought they need the scavenger room or something.
Your creatures are under attack. Your minions are winning a battle.
Where are my boulder traps?
Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are under attack.
Oh, a single tail of scavenger for a witch. Yeah, like giants, they need like 30 tiles of hatchery or something. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Is that right? Ah, right, okay. What's the damage?
Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning the battle.
Whilst one fairy, one barbarian. Okay.
Your creatures are defeated.
I see.
It is payday. Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are falling in battle.
Alright, so a lot of stuff came at me at once. Oh, jeez.
Game loaded.
So let's see. I might wait. Make sure everyone's training.
A
going to guess, like, well, actually, let's break this door. But let's not progress any further.
Your entrails will decorate the dust alcove of my domain.
Let's give everyone speed. Traps. Yeah, Ward of Power would be quite nice, actually. What's convert? I don't have the torture room, unfortunately. This might be all up here. No. Let's get the samurai healed. Just in case I do get it.
You have claimed an enemy room. You have claimed an enemy room. You have tunneled into a new area.
Wait, what was that? Okay. We can make loads of vampires. If we so chose. This is an earlier version of the Link It build that Adam gave me. It's not fully optimized yet.
Your creatures have discovered a mysterious magic box. A door has been manufactured. A prisoner has died and risen as a skeleton.
Right. Let's see. Yeah, it's got this funny business going on. Tortured him? Yeah, apparently.
One of your creatures is being scavenged.
Vampire.
You have claimed an enemy. A trap has been manufactured.
My dungeon is the finest you shall ever see.
Need a bigger training room. A trap has been manufactured.
My minions will leave your dungeon a crumbling ruin.
A prisoner has died and risen as a skeleton. Your creatures are under attack. You have claimed an enemy room.
Your entrails will betray the last outcome of my domain.
A prisoner has died and risen as a skeleton.
The vampire prisoners, yeah. But I might be able to like do something about them though. I'm not sure what exactly. Like, I can cave in his scavenger room, for example. And then I might be able to scavenge his vampires. Or I could... Yeah, actually... Uh-oh.
Game saved. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your creatures are under attack.
What was I gonna say? Yeah, I could destroy his scavenger room with the call to arms, actually. Sneakily. My fairies, my vampires, they can teleport in, get the job done, and then teleport back out again. It's interesting I have this like elaborate fantasies on like how we can actually beat these levels. And it never happens. I think I can just like get rid of them. But yeah. On their 50% efficiency. Okay.
You have claimed an enemy room.
So you got chicken.
You have taken an enemy spellbook.
That's very useful against blue. Okay, magic door, so there's something big behind here, I guess. Pretty big. But...
a door has been manufactured.
But.
Your creatures are attacking the enemy.
I'm still holding out for the torture chamber.
A trap has been manufactured. Your creatures are under attack. A trap has been manufactured. Accelerate. Are winning a battle. A door has been manufactured.
Cool. But yeah, no one is in the scavenger room. What's happened to his vampires then?
A trap has been manufactured.
Oh, guard posts.
Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your creatures are under attack.
Oh wait, if I keep his guys prisoners, he can't get more minions, right? So that's probably what I'm gonna do. I'm kind of doing it already with that dog. Through the script. Oh, he's getting more horn reapers. Well, that's pretty cool. Yeah, it said that at the start. A door has been manufactured. Oh, that's pretty cool. When did this map get made?
A trap has been manufactured.
Because it's quite progressive for an old map. Yeah, that's pretty cool. That's some good news. Actually, I think I can take away imprisoning now. Yeah, let's turn it off.
Your creatures are falling in battle.
Wait.
A door has been manufactured. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. A trap has been manufactured. Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are
cool. Snipe the vamp.
A door has been manufactured. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are falling in battle. A trap has been manufactured. Your minions are winning a battle.
Let's see.
It is payday. Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning a battle. A door has been manufactured. Your minions are winning a battle. A prisoner has died and risen as a skeleton. A trap has been manufactured.
Okay, now we can turn the prison off. Oh. Yeah, I have a vampire. Nice.
A trap has been manufactured. A prisoner has died and risen as a skeleton.
Yeah, I got some more imps. Okay, it looks as though we are at the end of the map, pretty much.
A door has been manufactured. Your creatures have discovered a mysterious magic box.
Nice.
The entire realm has been revealed to you.
This is interesting. I wonder if he has these tubes to start the level with, or if he's placed them there. I think after I'm done with this map, I'll like replay it from the start and then we'll watch Blue see what he does. Yeah, I think this is going to be the last map for tonight anyway. Okay. I think, whatever.
A trap has been manufactured.
This looks suspiciously quiet, though. Yeah, he got a vampire from somewhere else. I wonder if that was through the portal or what.
A trap has been manufactured. Game saved. Your creatures are under attack. Your minions are under attack. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning the battle. A vampire has risen in your graveyard. One of your creatures is being scavenged. Your minions are winning a battle.
Oh, my poor imps.
A trap has been manufactured. Your creatures are falling in battle. A vampire has risen in your graveyard. Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are falling in battle. One of your minions has been scavenged. One of your creatures is being scavenged. A trap has been manufactured. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning the battle. Your minions are winning the battle. Your creatures are falling in battle. Your minions are winning a battle.
Ah.
Fire has risen in your graveyard. Your creatures are on attack.
That's what I get for thinking it's the end.
Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your creatures are falling in battle. Your minions are winning a 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 battle. Creatures are under attack.
Ah, there's dudes down there.
Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your creatures are falling in battle. Beware, the Lord of the Land approaches.
Hold on.
We shall defeat you. Your creatures are falling in battle.
I hope blue and white aren't allied. That's correct.
Your creatures are falling in battle. Your creatures are under attack. Accelerate. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning the battle. Your creatures are falling in battle. Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are falling in battle. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning the battle. Your creatures are falling in battle. Your creatures are falling in battle. Your minions are winning the battle. Your creatures are falling in battle.
Oh yeah, that's true. That would have been quicker. Just like delete this bridge. Had a bunch of
your creatures are falling in battle.
Had a bunch of resurrects.
You may resurrect one creature. A prisoner has died and risen as a skeleton. So be it.
These guys are gonna get up, aren't they? I mean, I've got heal, so it's okay. And I do have money.
You have claimed an enemy room. You have claimed an enemy room. Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are falling in battle. An entrance has been claimed.
He does have a torture, actually.
You have claimed an enemy room. Your minions are winning a battle. You have claimed an enemy room. Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning a battle. Creatures are under attack. Your creatures are falling in battle.
Yeah, I think we'll be fine here.
You have claimed an enemy room. Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are falling in battle. The enemy has destroyed your rooms. Your minions are winning a battle.
Yeah, well, I guess.
The enemy has stolen the spellbook. You may resurrect one creature.
He's not the most nimble of thieves. Oh, this is the witch. Yeah. Minions are winning a battle. Now that my giants catch them.
Your minions are winning a battle. You have conquered this realm.
Oh. That's interesting. I didn't kill all the heroes. I didn't kill all the wizards either. I guess I killed the final group.
A torture victim has died and returned as a ghost.
Well, cool. So, yeah, that's a fun level. I like that one. Total creatures that aren't kin prisoners. I had some white fairies in my hand. I guess it doesn't count that. Is that how you win? Like, total creatures of the White Keeper. Equal zero.
A torture victim has died and returned as a ghost.
Okay, that's weird because, like, on the in like the original campaign, a lot of those maps, like, you have to kill off all your prisoners as well. Yeah. Anyway. Like I said, that's probably going to be the last map, but I do want to have a look at how Blue operates on this level. Okay, that's cool. The timer also changes this time as well.